Let's quickly and easily change the skin of our default Unreal Engine mannequin using Megascans materials. Of course, you can do this with other textures and materials too. Go to Add button, go Quixel Bridge, over here make sure to log in. Now go Surfaces, and here choose two materials you want to use. I already downloaded mine, these two materials. Just select them, hit Download and click Add to Project. And your materials will be automatically downloaded and imported into Unreal Engine. You can find them under Megascans folder in your content browser. Do the same with the other material. After you are done, select all and type in BP as a blueprint. Select third person blueprint, go to Viewport tab. On the right side, under the materials section, you can use drop down menu to choose material. Or you can go control space to open content drawer, select your material and press this button. It will then use the selected asset from the content browser. Do this with the second material. Hit play and you got your mannequin with different skin materials and colors. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!